As a basketball coach and personal trainer, I'm always looking for ways to teach kids the fundamentals in the most simple way possible. When teaching footwork of specific moves on both offense and defense, I was struggling to find ways to have kids take the exact angle and exact distance to properly execute each move. With the hoop step, I can put the proper foot, in this case on the right-hand side, the left foot, and I put it where they want to launch from, so they're high jumping instead of long jumping.